What's up, everybody? It's Gaming Diva here, and it's time for another episode of Resident Evil 7. So in the last episode, Ethan and Mia got separated again. We're back with Ethan. We're gonna go into the lab and figure out what's going on in there. I feel like we are just so close to the end. I know I said this in the last episode, so yeah, but this time I'm really sure. Maybe. Kind of. Yeah. But anyways, let's just jump right in. Separation. Mia finds and frees Ethan from his restraints, but history repeats itself and Ethan must again say goodbye to his wife. He then sets off to find Eveline, the source of it all, and stop her. Oh, we're so close, I know it. Okay, so we're back in here. Like I said, the map that shows the ship, we went through the swamp right at the very end, and looks like the next part is the lab, and the part that is, like, brushed off. I can't really read what it says. But first, let's see what this radio has to do.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Oh. Interesting. Okay. So let's see. Can't go wrong with the shotgun, but you can also can't really go wrong with the machine gun either. We're gonna go with the machine gun. I don't really know what we're supposed to go. It looks like maybe the mines, because they were talking about Lucas being there and Evelyn also possibly being there. But so far we just have pretty much one path to go down. There's so many of them. All right. That's what I'm talking about, right? Just making sure that none of them are creeping up behind me, but it doesn't seem like it. All right. That was nice. Okay. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. That's right. Bitch. Alright, so let's go into here and go into the mines? I'm assuming that's the next place, so. Down we go. Also, since I don't have any ammo for this thing, I'm gonna put my bombs in there. In case I need them, you know. For things to blow up. Oh, that's the wrong one. Didn't mean to have my shotgun equipped there, but oh well. Reload this. What is that? Is that a bomb? Yeah, I don't think so. I'll say a big no to those bombs you have there. And that one too. Nice. Okay. So Lucas must be somewhere around here because of those bombs. The fuck is making that sound? The fuck is making that sound? I don't even have the burner with me, so that's definitely not going to be a thing that happens in this episode. There you are! Are you still alive? Alright. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, you're dead. Alright. Oh, I don't like this at all. Like, I want to run, but I just, oh, Jesus, okay. Well, there's bombs over here. Looks like nothing's over there. I'm trying not to trigger anything I don't have to. Whoa! What the? Get the fuck out of here! Is there another one? Ah! Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. Oh my good god, okay. Not cool. Holy fucking shit. Okay, 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 okay. Where are you guys coming from? Behind me again? Oh my god, this is the worst fucking part of the game, guys. This is the worst fucking part of the game. Just fucking die. Oh. Just do it. Yes, We are also running low on machine gun ammo because that's what I feel safest with right now. Oh god, okay. Come on, Lucas. Show yourself. I fucking know you're somewhere around here. Just make sure there's nothing back here before I continue on, because I'd really like some more ammo. But I don't think that's gonna happen. There is something. Whoa. Oh my god, you guys, what the hell? Okay. Burner fuel? Stop trying to get me burner fuel. I don't even have that with me. Oh, should I have taken that? Oh, no. Oh, Lucas is back. You can tell by the fucking bombs. Okay. What's this? Okay. Alright. What do we got going on in here? Doesn't look like a whole lot, to be honest. But I would like some kind of... Oh? What did I just go past? Steroids. Yeah, I'll take those. We're gonna take these steroids. So I'm assuming they'd only give you them if something bad was gonna happen? Like, you would need extra health for something. Oh, man. Infection report. This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium, asterisk, that grows inside the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred to as mold. Initial infection, the mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly take over the cells within the body. As a side effect, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed the arms and legs from test subjects and found they were able to co-opt the amputated limbs in matters of minutes. Ugh. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations, and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Oh, man. So that must be the molded that we've been experiencing throughout the game, though, right? What the fuck is that? 5 minutes after dose vomiting. E-necrotoxin E-series dosage test. E-necrotoxin E-series dosage test. 10 minutes after Dose death. Damn. I mean, I really don't want to go up to this, do I? I guess so. Target acquired. Oh, okay, so that's this. What did I do? Huh. Destroys all cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of E-Series cells into the necrotoxin container. So it sounds like we have to inject this into Evelyn. But I have no idea where she is. I'm assuming she's somewhere around here. Oh, that is a lot of stuff to read. So I'll read through it pretty quickly, but I'm not going to read it out. It's just very long. Oh my god, there's so many documents to read through. It's ridiculous. Oh, we have a safe room. Hell yeah. Ooh, yeah. That was the one thing I did not have rounds for, was my flame or my grenade launcher. Alright, so we just saved, and we're gonna keep moving on. Although, I'm assuming we're supposed to go through to here, but it doesn't look like we can get in here. Nope. Okay. So I guess we're supposed to go down. Actually, I'm really in the mood to light something on fire. So, what did I just pick up? Some kind of ammo. I don't know. What am I stuck on? Okay. What is this? Oh, chem fluid. Yes. I'll take it. And a bomb. I feel like I should have those bombs equipped, but for now, I'm gonna go with this and just kind of light them up. Oh, this is so where I want to be. There's someone singing? I'm moving so slow. I really just don't want to go underwater if I don't have to. Well, it's coming from in here, so. Oh my god, no. Oh, it stopped. Okay. Oh, fuck! Okay. Hi. Oh. No thanks. I really don't want to. I'm just gonna run through this, maybe? Whoa! Ah! Whoa! I didn't even fucking see you. Okay, so this thing's not fucking working, so we need to do this. Oh man, okay. Fuck this shit. Oh. Oh man, that went way too fast. But bombs seem to be the way to go. Yes, this lead anywhere? No? Okay. Alright, so we're back at it with the bombs again, because they fucking work. Okay. Thank you. No, lay down, lay down. Oh, shit. Lay down. Oh my god. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Actually, we're gonna do this. Alright, let's go. Evelyn? Where are you? Little bitch. Not another one of these fat motherfuckers. God damn it. No. Whoa! Whoa! This thing is fucking huge! Where is it? Where is he? Go! Whoa, this thing is massive! No! We need to go. Okay. Reload, reload, reload. See, once he starts to vomit, he kind of leaves himself vulnerable. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get up. Go. Oh, shit. He moves fast. Whoa. Holy fucking shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Go. Oh my god, we got him. Oh, what the hell, guys? Oh my fucking god. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay. We are totally fine. Oh my god. Alright, let's continue on, I guess. That was terrifying. That thing was massive. Well, I used all my bombs. So if we encounter any more of those, we are kind of sort of fucked. So. Alright, so we just got to another little semi-safe area where we have a save point. We got like strong first aid kits. So I think this might be it. So, let's see what's gonna happen next, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, guys, that's Granny's chair. I swear to God, if she's the final boss. I'm gonna say I called it a long fucking time ago. That's all I'm gonna say. Huh? Bobblehead, where are you? No, I just heard it. Where is it? There it is. Pistols, obviously. We'll do that. Alright, so we don't have any bombs. But I'm going to equip this because I do have one round of this left. This is it. I know it. Deep in my core. And if it's not, then I'm going to feel really fucking stupid.
I'm sure of it.
Oh! Okay.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Oh shit, this is the beginning. This is the beginning where Mia got taken originally. E-001. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. No, no. I don't want to be back here. Oh, why? Yeah, I remember. Whoa, hello. Oh shit. This is all back to the memories. Okay. Hi.
This
yeah.
is your fault.
My Why fault? Are you seeing this? Don't you usually see it if you're infected? Isn't that the whole thing? Like, you'll start to have hallucinations of her or something? That's what one of those documents said. If you're infected, so. Man. Watch me go through that same fucking jump scare again. Nah. We're gonna check around for a hot second, because I'm not missing shit. Wait, it wasn't like this before. A bed? A dollhouse? This is all so different. Huh. Interesting. Okay, fine, let's go trigger this shit. Because I know she's probably gonna jump out at me again, right?
Ethan, it's okay.
Yep.
It's okay, it's me.
Didn't get me this time, though.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that!
Oh. Again?
Fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Oh no. I don't want it to be. Mommy already tried to kill me multiple times. I don't know which way to go. I guess we'll check upstairs. I guess. I don't really know. Yeah, now it's Mommy's turn. Let's find Mommy. Where are you?
Ethan, help me.
Mia, I have no idea where you are. Wow, this house looks even worse than it was before. Which is probably pretty hard to do, would be my guess. Mia, you gotta give me a sign.
Leave me to die. Please.
Again? It's just a vision. Why am I shooting her? Let's go down to the bottom part of the house, I guess. This is 100 ways of fucked up. Hey, Evelyn, just come here for a second. I got some heroin for you. I'm sure you'd probably want to try that.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
No.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Get her.
Found me.
You fucking bitch. Just... I don't know if she's actually hurting me or not, because it's a fucking vision. Okay. So I'm just assuming I'm supposed to... Whoa. Oh. Hello, little creepy-ass doll. Come on, Evie. Damn it, she's gone again. Uh-oh. Come on, Evie. I just want to play. Well, I mean, I said I'm not playing. But I just want to play. Where, oh, where am I supposed to go?
I don't want to hurt you.
Then fucking don't, you psycho. Oh. God damn it, again. Oh, you are, this is the worst. Just, okay. I don't know if I'm actually hurt. So I'm gonna hold off on doing the whole... What the fuck? The whole house is shaking. What's happening? The whole house is falling apart. Oh god, no, we gotta get out of here. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is happening? Hi, Evelyn.
Get away!
No!
No, you don't!
God, you are just a little bitch.
Stay back. Get away!
Oh, I get it, okay. Oh, we're gonna get to you now.
No, don't.
What up, bitch?
No,
give it to
no.
her, give it to her! Yes!
You.
Whoa.
It hurts! It hurts! It hurts!
Oh my god! Whoa. I can't move, I can't move. Oh no, what's that? What the fucking A? Not really sure what I'm supposed to do here. Oh god, we can't get out of here. We can't get out of here. What the fuck just happened? Oh god. What is happening? I'm just stuck on the ground here? Oh, Jesus H. No, leave me alone. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, man. I'm literally just laying here on the ground. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Grab onto something. Grab onto anything. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hello. Use a medkit or something. God. Oh god, I'm like, please heal yourself, please heal yourself. Oh god, just fucking kill her. Oh. Ooh. I want that. I want that. Give me that. Unknown. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to, man. Give me the gun. Yeah, give me the gun. Yeah, where's your face? I can't really see your face. What? Oh! Damn! Oh my god, that was insane! Playing it safe and end of the night. Those are the two achievements I got now. Oh man. Hello.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck, oh shit, I think we're getting rescued. Wow, that's crazy.
Ethan?
Yay!
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Oh.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Wow, we did it! Oh, man! That was awesome! So I'm assuming this is kind of where it ends. Unless there's gonna be something after the credits. But anyways, awesome. We just finished the whole game. I knew it! I knew that Granny was gonna be a big thing towards the end of this game, and god damn it, she was! She was really Evelyn the whole time! Oh, that's insane. Either way, I loved the game. The graphics were awesome. Obviously, the story was pretty cool too. Little plot twist there towards the end, but man, that was good. It had a lot of scary moments, a lot of funny moments. Overall, just a fantastic game. Definitely the best in the Resident Evil franchise to me. Let me know what you guys thought of the game down in the comments below. I'm interested to see how you guys think this compares to older Resident Evil games and everything like that. But man, this was insane. Loved it. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that there wasn't anything else after those little credits before I finish my outro with you guys. But anyways, like I said, loved the game. Fantastic. Would recommend it to anybody who likes Resident Evil or any good like horror game or a good story. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. The end of Resident Evil. If you liked it, make sure you leave a like down there. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more videos like this. I'll be publishing videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday now again, now that Resident Evil's over. As always, just have a wonderful day, and I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!